What's going on, Sass Sapless? Welcome back. They hurt me, I didn't hurt anyone. Oh, look at his eyes. They hurt me, I didn't hurt anyone. Why did I hurt them? I have no idea. I didn't hurt anyone.
But of course you did. They were your friends, you misled them, you lied to them, and you put them through a night of genuine horror. Let's hope that it's not too late for atonement. And that your friends, if they still are your friends, can save you from this terrible isolation.
God,
what took you so long?
It's not so good up there right now. Nah, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
Wait!
Don't move.
Holy shit!
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
And what is all that?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
I was down there. It was horrible. There'd been a cave-in in the 50s, I guess, and these miners got trapped down there.
M, what is that?
Huh?
This is the safe room, M!
Please.
Fuck, I can't do this.
Oh my God.
You did the right thing.
Keep an eye on her. I'll be back soon.
I think this is the 5th episode I'm recording today. Recording quite a lot today. Where's the game? Okay, 9th. 2 hours until dawn.
I guess we
only go one more chapter then. Search around for a second. Oh, you can just window doors making sounds for there. Okay. Oh, right, this area again.
Holy shit. Huh. What happened to the walls?
They're all dead. Okay, I don't know how to get to the mine or anything. Actually, what is my task?
Thank you. I just need a pitchfork and a mob.
Take as many bullets as you can. I'll take more than that. I would try and find like a rucksack thing. And just load it up with ammo. Okay, where to now then? I have no idea where to go now. This way then. Got out of my ear. I just yeah, I didn't mean to kick you in the face while you would have attacked me. I'm sorry, Mr. Wolf, I want to be your friend. Poor wolf. What's on the left then? Empty area really. Huh. They should be dead. It looks like that's where to go or something. If there's like two paths, I want to have a look, huh. See.
These doors were built like tanks. How crazy were these inmates?
They weren't, they. Wait a minute. Let us out. We are starving, freezing. I will make you. I don't know, I will make you stop testing us now. I will make you pay stop testing us now. Okay. I see Windigo calling up AWAP, dude. I'm just continue on now. That's what I'm doing. Oh shit. Stay still. You're very sexy when you go, aren't you? Go left, straight ahead, straight ahead. In a situation like this, it's gonna be so fucking close. Yeah. Dude, no. I was expecting all these jump scares, like the angles they choose and whatever.
The hell was that?
Yeah, I thought they saw that. I'm gonna have to stay still now, I know that. Okay, I'm just waiting for this.
Where are you? Huh? Damn it. What the? What?
Wait, what? Are you saying what all the time? Watch your side. Watch your. Oh, you again. What up, burger? Yeah, there's like a bedroom. Watch your side. Dude. Stay away from the cages. Oh my god.
One at a time, what? Boys. It's enough of me for all ya.
Stay away.
Okay.
I mean, I know this is a harbor, but Jesus Christ. Stay with, dude. Stay away from the kids. How idiotic can you be? There's a brick wall right there. Just chill by the brick wall. Okay, wait a minute. You plug my computer in so I can render in the videos for you guys. Because it's rendering the videos I recorded yesterday. No, actually, early on, sorry. So just plug this in real quick. Oh, I need to do something else real quick. Blah, 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 blah. He's an idiot. There's a brick wall right by there. Just chill by the brick wall. That's what I would do. Nothing can attack you, man. Really. Okay. No, but you should just stay from the cages, though. Like, so I don't have to do all the quick time events. Okay, let's continue on.
Yeah.
Stay from the cages, baby. Very same, I would have reloaded my gun or something. Make sure, I just saw it. Was that my shadow? Oh no, I think it's the Wendigo's shadows. See, crawling around. Oh, excuse. There you go. Gives me more time now. So we just went up front and they would have followed you easy. See, look. I bet if I didn't block it, they would actually follow me a bit. Jessica.
You should go on without me.
Oh, God, Chris, are you going to be okay?
Yeah. Just go on. I can't keep up with you macho ladies. Listen, just go on ahead, okay? You gotta warn Mike. I'll be right behind you. I'm just gonna take a breather.
All right.
I hope you'll be okay. I hope you're okay, Chris. God, not moving a controller is way harder than actually not moving in real life. It is so, like, so thinking. Oh, Chris could just switch off the light, put the thing down, keep his head down. And stay still and just chill out. Just in case any window goes to go by him. That's what I would do anyway. Right. Well, if I. And it probably would be much safer down here than in the cabin and the basin. Basement of the cabin.
We try it?
Well, it's not like we got a whole lot of choices here.
No.
Okay, this is maybe the last place I would want to be right now.
So who's going first? It's not so bad. You think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium?
Of course it is. Where else would it go?
Am I playing as her now, am I? Am I? I don't know. I just pressed down just in case.
I want to make sure Chris can find us. Hey, maybe if I leave some marks along the way, he'll be able to follow us. You know what? You go on, I'll catch up.
Okay.
So what, you found a rock or something, did you? Okay, I'm not controlling it, it's just going on. Cutscenes and whatever going on. Remember what you read
there?
About the Wendigo?
Anybody? Jessica!
Imitating Jessica.
Is it you?
Can't be Jessica. I'm not going down there.
Hello? Hello? Gosh!
Okay.
God, I am so glad to see you.
Glad you're safe.
So guess he already locked down there, found nothing.
Look. Look there.
Wow, great.
The ladder's toast, we're never gonna make it up there.
No, I think I can. I think I can do it. It's like a rock wall. I've gotta keep going. You should head back to the lodge. I've gotta get Mike.
Good luck!
Sam? Ash? You guys hear me?
You probably see him on his way down now, because they're going back anyway. How did Chris hurt himself or something? Join group.
Chris!
Hey.
God, what happened?
I thought I heard Jess.
Oh my God.
Okay, what's going on now? Can we move on to Sam now? Or something different? Mike. Okay. Oh no, we move on to Jess now. The actual Jess. Or Matt, even. Matt doesn't mind. And it's Josh. Climb. It's not need to rush.
Gotta get up there.
I might well leap at the end. Okay, I'm actually gonna leave that episode there. Don't forget to smash like button, subscribe, and see you guys next episode. Peace.